everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix Amazon Prime subtitle. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to fix your Amazon Prime video subtitles since it's not working, the first thing to do is to check your subtitle settings and configuration. Open up a web browser first, log into your Prime Video account by typing in www.primevideo.com and you'll end up in this page. And make sure that you're logged in. Once you're inside the main homepage of Prime Video, go ahead and select a movie or a show that you'd like to play. And once you've started playing a video, go to the top right and click on the subtitle and audio option. Make sure that you've enabled your subtitles by selecting one of the language from the options. And once you've enabled your subtitle, you'll be able to play your video with a subtitle on. Now simply play the content to see if your subtitle is working or not. If your subtitle is still not working, the next thing you can do is to simply log out your Amazon Prime Video account by going to the upper right hand corner and clicking on the human icon. Click on the sign out button. And you'll be logged out of your Amazon Prime Video account. Go back to the sign in button at the top right hand corner and click it on. Enter your credentials for your Amazon Prime Video account. Enter your email and then your password. And once you type in your credentials correct, click on the sign in button. Soon after you do that, you might be able to solve your issue. Those were some of the fixes you could try out whenever you're not being able to see subtitles on your Prime Video content. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.